Good afternoon, Flashes. I'm Grady.
And I'm Gage.
Your Franklin Central News for August 28th starts now.
You guys want to play Spin the Bottle?
Oh. Yeah! All
right. Look who it landed on!
FCTV starts now!
Calling all writers. Scripts needed for the IRT Young Playwrights in Progress contest. Submission due September 25th with online entry form. Follow the QR code for contest directions or see Mrs. Laker in room 436.
Calling all flashes in grades 9 through 12 to be Indiana Academic Spell Bowlers. Mrs. Appleby and Mrs. Laker are looking for our 2023 Spell Bowl team. Call-out meeting is September 14th and practices are September 28th and October 19th, all from 2:15 to 3 p.m. in room 236. Regional competition takes place at Lutheran High School on October 30th at 5:30 p.m. See Mrs. Appleby or Mrs. Laker for more info.
McCormick's Cafe opens for the year today. Be sure to stop in at lunch and check out the drink menu.
Here are a few members of the BSU to explain why you should check out their next meeting.
Hi, I'm Ja'Kiah Peterkin. I am a senior here at FC and I am BSU president. So I joined BSU, I think my sophomore year, and it was really a great place for me to meet new friends. And I feel like newcomers should be able to have the same opportunity as I had to meet new friends. So come on down. Meetings every Friday.
My name is DJ. I'm in the ninth grade, and it's my first time joining the BSU. I heard about it. My big sister was in it, so that's why I just wanted to join it. It's cool so far. Everybody is fun. I'm used to it.
Here's the birthday boy, Mr. 1-6, EJ, with sports.
The dance team will be holding auditions for our competition team soon. The team will be competing at the NDA National High School Championship in Orlando, Florida this spring. Call-out meeting is during CCR on September 8th, and auditions are September 12th. The Bowling Club will hold tryouts today and tomorrow at Royal Penn Expo on the A side. All bowling skills levels are welcome to attend. Several teams were in action over the weekend. The boys and girls cross country teams both won the Marion County Championship on Saturday morning. Kylie Klein and Savannah Miller placed first and second, respectively, on the girls side, while Evan Farmer and Joey Ashman and Justin Reedus led the boys team to a 60-point win. The boys soccer team fell to Hamilton South Lutheran 3-0 Saturday. Finally, as you may have heard, the football team defeated Roncalli 20-6 Friday night, proving this hypothesis quite wrong.
I think it's going to be one of the easier games of the season, and I think we're going to come out with that easy W.
I think we're going to be up 25 at half at least and then win the game by 50.
I don't think Tutter will step back to pass. I think they'll have to run the ball here. And even a punt in this situation is terrifying at the high school level. Hand off up the middle of Braylon. Oh, my gosh. He breaks out.
Oh.
Stiff arms.
And oh.
Still going. Still going. At the 50. The 45. And he can go all the way. Oh, my gosh. Braylon Giller, the senior.
And we talk.
For FCTV Sports, I'm EJ Hazlett. Have a great day.
Now here's something we hope you'll really like.
How are you guys keeping cool this summer?
Cool.
Well, how?
Pool and stuff like that.
All right.
Yeah, pool. We need pools. We're going to go in pools, and we're going to be in there for like a full day, so we can get tan.
All right. I have a question for you. How are you keeping cool this summer?
I'm not. It's too hot outside. They moved football practice to the morning. That's why I got this. So I'm staying out of it.
All right. So what are you doing to keep cool this summer?
I take showers and cold water.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
All right, thanks for sharing. So what are you doing this summer to keep cool?
To keep cool, swimming a lot.
All right. What are you doing to keep cool this summer?
Keep cool as in what? Like, what do you mean?
Like, you know, not die from the overbearing heat.
I put a cold towel on my neck.
All right. Is that it?
That's probably about it, yeah.
All right. So what are you doing to stay cool this summer?
What you mean by cool?
Like, you know, the overbearing heat. How are you avoiding that?
I'm walking around in a wife beater.
Oh, okay.
And some shorts. I mean,
not today?
Nah, because it's Thursdays. I'd be feeling comfortable.
All right. Have a good day. So what are you doing this summer to keep cool?
I installed many air conditioners, and like two of them have broken already.
Oh, that's sad.
It is sad. All right, bye. Bye.
Now will everyone please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. So
before you go, girls golf is playing in the HCC tournament at Bear Slide Golf Course today.
Flash's girls soccer will host Ben Davis at 7:30 tonight for senior night. The theme is pink out, so find your brightest pink and go support the girls.
That's all we have for today.
Tune in tomorrow for more FCTV news.
And thanks for watching.